Dolls. I have a review for you on the Rola Style, which is an online web store, and they sell hair products. If you watch any of my hair tutorials, you know that I am a huge fan of padding, bump bits, and things like that, kind of using things for extra height. I found an online web store, and they sell products where you can use easy tools and accessories to make your hairstyles a little bit easier. So you can make quick buns and French twists and things like that, and without the need of bobby pins. Okay, which can be super quick and easy. This is perfect for, you know, when you're on your everyday errands and you don't want your hair flying all over the place. Or if you're going to, you know, maybe the gym and I know I have this problem where my hair, because it has short layers, it comes undone super quick. No matter how many hair ties or how many bobby pins I have, my hair always comes undone several times due to the fact that I never have like a nice clasp to kind of pull it back. So this is perfect and convenient for that. So I did a little demo for you. I already have it in my hair. My review for this is going to be, I don't think this is more so like a special occasion type of thing, which is I guess kind of what I was expecting. That's where I usually wear the, you know, hair donuts or the donut sock, as well as kind of the little special sponge rollers that I've used in several of my videos. Those kind of things I normally use on a more so like a formal event or a special occasion kind of thing. But this is definitely more so like a casual thing. I really like the fact that it's not made out of cloth or fabric, but the material is easily washable and cleanable. So if you're going to be going to the gym or something like that and you're breaking a sweat, for me, I like to wash my hair ties and things like that. I know, a little OCD, but I really like to kind of wash them, you know, because you're sweating and stuff and that's gross. So this is very perfect for that. Because of my bangs, I would have to obviously wear a headband or bobby pins to pin them out of the place, but I just love them, so you can kind of see how it looks. The person who did send these to me did ask me my hair height and everything, and I let her know that my hair is long. Since then, I cut a few inches off. Product that I'm wearing does not actually fit to size for my hair, so it kind of caters to your hair length. So this little hair accessory definitely is not the size for me. That's probably my own fault because I just cut a few inches off my hair. Yeah, that's why I had to bobby pin it into place. Kind of a convenient thing to have, maybe if you have this in your bag but you don't have hair ties or you don't have bobby pins, you want to put your hair into place. Just, like, let me do the little hair test. Like, it is a little bit wobbly, as you can see. But if I did that with a regular hair tie, my hair would be undone by now. I can definitely see me using this because it's definitely holding my hair into a place a lot better than a hair tie. Yeah, so that's it. That's my review for this company. They have some great products, very inexpensive. They're very similar to kind of like the Goody products where you kind of use like those little corkscrews to put into your bun. All right, so they are hosting a giveaway for you guys, my subscribers. I'm gonna have all the info on what you're gonna be getting at the end of this video. So stay tuned for that. Yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. All right, so let's go ahead and get on to the demo. So it snaps open like this, and then you close it the same way. Notice that it has a little slit running down the center. And begin combing your hair out and then putting it up in a ponytail. Now, depending on how you want your bun or top knot to be, you would position your ponytail as so. And you want to go ahead and take that styling tool. You want to open it up. Then from the center portion where that slit is, slide your hair through one time. Then you're going to go ahead and pull it up. You're going to fold your hair inwards. And then you're going to roll your hair downwards as so. Once you're done and you get to the ends, you want to make sure the two little ends like this are sticking out. Then you want to hold on to those and snap that tight into place. So now what I'm doing is just kind of tightening it as so and fanning my hair around the tool so that it conceals the tool and you can't see the tool, but all you can see is my hair. I purposely wanted a very kind of carefree, messy, casual top knot. So I left a few little wispy ends like this. And I'm just kind of bobby pinning that into place. Like I said, bobby pins shouldn't be necessary if you choose the correct size, of course. And your look should be secure. This is very quick, so just a few minutes. You get a very nice, tightly gripped top knot. And the best thing about this is it doesn't pull or tug at your hair. So, you know, that won't cause any headaches or hair breakage or anything like that. So yeah, stay tuned for the giveaway.